Society came from people who were really interested in the why of Christian music. Why do we sing? And the answer to that is we sing because it makes us feel alive, because it connects us with the risen Christ, because it connects us one with another.
Hymn Society's mission came about because we firmly believe that congregational song shapes faith, heals brokenness, transforms lives, and renews peace. The mission of the Hymn Society is really exciting because we encourage and we promote and we enliven congregational singing. So when we talk about song leadership, we talk about song enlivening so that all the voices in the congregation can join together in praise of God or in need of sustenance. Enlivened song is what we're all about.
New song is extremely important in building up relationships and communities as well. I think of Psalm 137:4. How can we sing a song to the Lord in a strange land? And I think that should be thought of by any person who's leading song in church to affect everyone in the pew at some point and some time within a community worship service.
And so I think the typical member of the Hymn Society is someone who has a real hunger for that beautiful knowledge that there's something beyond us, some beautiful unity that we share that song makes possible.
Well, I come from the Catholic tradition, so I think a lot of the songs that we sing are going to be psalms. So psalms will inform the words that we decide to use at Mass.
So promoting is something that's second nature in our culture these days. We as a culture promote all sorts of things, TV shows and sports figures and entertainment celebrities. Promoting congregational song is actually promoting each other, is promoting each other's voice. So when we promote congregational song, it's not a sell job. This is something that is essential to all of us. And that we sing together is a unique gift, a unique God-given gift that then we can gift to each other and to our society. That's promotion of congregational song.
Because the Hymn Society is people from all different faith traditions. And they bring the beauty of who they are and the passion of their own convictions. But I've never met a Hymn Society member yet that needs to win. That is, that needs to be right. That needs to say, my music is better than yours. And so the deepest beauty of the Hymn Society for me is that it's both ecumenical and non-competitive. You know, there are some professional organizations where people just have to outshine each other, but the Hymn Society is definitely not one of those. I love it that people are there to say, what are you doing? Show me what you're doing.
Congregational song is extremely powerful. And so when we are about our mission, we're trying to give away that power to the entire community of people so that we all realize that when we sing together, we can transform each other. We can offer each other healing. We can shape each other's faith. And we truly believe that the world can change, that we can renew peace. And so we're all about making that happen.